was told that I had some pockets and that I would probably need periodontal work. And I was told that the procedure that's normally used is the cutting the gums and suturing them and et cetera. I was very leery of that approach, and I found out about Dr. McCauley. Someone told me about him, that he was like the best doctor, the consummate professional that uses the latest technique in laser surgery. I saw pictures of patients while the procedure was being done. Your whole gums are cut open and the dentist scrapes with a scalpel and then they suture it back up. And it's painful. It's painful, it's very invasive, and it takes a lot longer recovery time. And when Dr. McCauley explained the approach that he uses, and I was just amazed. And I said, this is the dentist for me. And I'm very, very happy, very grateful that I came here. My surgery was on a Monday morning. On Sunday afternoon, I get a call from Dr. McCauley, and he asked me, how are you doing? Do you have any questions or concerns? And he just made me feel that I was in good hands, reassured. By the time I came into the surgery next morning, I was feeling great. It was like a party to me, you know, because everybody was so nice. I felt so at ease. I was not nervous at all. And the procedure took a little bit less than 2 hours. I had no pain, no discomfort. It was a miracle. What more could you ask for?